Hello guys, there's BBC breaking news. It says show kindness and love, says family of killed MP. The family of MP Sir David Amess have said their hearts are shattered as they called on people to set aside hatred and work towards togetherness. It's their kindness, it's their nobility. They have showed their sympathy, they have showed their kindness, generosity. The Conservative MP was stabbed multiple times during a meeting with constituents in Essex on Friday. In a statement, his family said they were trying to understand why this awful thing has occurred. This is traumatizing, terrible. This is unexpected. Nobody can guess why it has happened. The family has been shattered, it's true, but still they say their hearts are shattered as they called on people to set aside hatred and work towards togetherness. They have expressed their dissatisfaction, but they tell everybody to set aside hatred and they should all work towards togetherness. It's their humble request, it's their generosity, it's their kindness, and that's it for now. Thanks for watching.